Ashokan Farewall, I believe, was written as a memorial to the people that were lost in Civil War. But I feel it's appropriate to use here for the people we have lost.
Thank you.